What's this game? How could it? What's this game? I never seen this before. Let's check this game out. What is this game? It looks a little like Star Wars, doesn't it? Like I haven't seen this before. Maybe I haven't seen this before. I'm just kind of curious. What is this? I can change gun. I see. So that's okay. What if it's Star Wars? I recommend that one. What's this? So I gotta choose these. Okay, let's start. What's this? Whoa. Let's skip this. I don't know what this is. I kinda wanna pause here. Let's go to settings. Video quality. Okay, what's this? This looks like Star Wars. Let's explore this place. The red stuff, like over there. Whoa, 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 whoa! They're coming, they're coming, they're coming! Stay in here. Gotcha, mother fucker. Just don't care about what I'm saying right now because this is. Environment destruction is kind of good.
We've sent you a drop pod. The homing beacon from the first pod is active. Move out. We need to get there before the Imperials do.
Defensive positions. They're coming in again. ATST detected.
That was interesting because I used it.
We're securing the escape pod.
That doesn't sound good. Just gonna shake it out. No, that didn't watch. I'm about to die. Okay, that part was kind of fun. So that was the first part of the game that I wanted to test today. Oh, is something wrong here, isn't it? There. So now, I want to go to the multiplayer section! Okay. I can try drop zone, I can try walker assault. Hello? Can you hear me, guys? I don't know which button to press to chat. So, this is so awesome. I never played this one before when I just feel like it's kind of cool. But will I buy it? That's actually something I'm thinking about. Will I buy it? Well, absolutely sure, actually, because when I try a game, I often try it too much, so I actually already feel like I don't want to play this anymore. Like, yeah. So I can take a blaster, I take this one, and I press equip. I'm gonna try out with vehicles.
That escape pod is about to fall into Imperial hands. We can't let that happen.
I'm gonna... No, damn it, they got me. Got a message here on my phone, it's just okay. Pawn starch. Guys, if you hear me, claim the podge. I'm not good at this game, so please cover me. I'm a newbie. Damn it, they're all taking me. Yeah.
Another pod is down.
Can I bath here? No, I can't. Damn it! Mouse and keyboard, guys. Can I swim? Yeah, good. Okay, return to combat.
We've lost that pod to the Empire.
Come on, it's so fucking hard, this game! Terminal detonator. Him looks good. I'm just going to... Yeah, det kliar lite i örat. First kill in the game! Oh!
That escape pod has fallen into Imperial hands. We need to regroup.
We're picking up another escape pod homing beacon.
This feels so freaking impossible. It feels like impossible. How do I get all these stuff?
Scanners are picking up the location of another pod.
Nobody spotted the pod, they're just leaving. They take the pod and leaves.
If we don't do something quickly, that escape pod is going to fall into Imperial hands.
Newbies. Come on, leave me fucking alone. Oh well, there were two more than us. Oh, bye. Not again. Just kidding. It's still fun. Equip and customize. I love the blaster. Terminal detonator.
into rebel hands. That is unacceptable.
Gotcha, motherfucker. Kill asses, I was an asses, I was an asses. I'm not as good as I am in Call of Duty, but it's a dice game, so dice makes it harder, I think, in this. Like, they always make multiplayer hard. Like, I played Battlefield 3 and Battlefield 4, and the multiplayer there on PC, and the multiplayer there was so hard, so I couldn't actually even play it. I got you just before, motherfucker. Do we always do this? What the fuck is that? What the fuck? Dude. Seriously? Are you serious? I will actually pre-order it, but I will first buy Call of Duty Black Ops 3. So now I'm gonna buy some more, I guess, so I need to be in higher rank there. So yeah. Yes.
Escape pod will soon be in our hands.
Thought you were an enemy. I was such a newbie. Where's the escape pod? Damn!
Yeah, that's it! Take them down!
Enemies in the area!
You lost one! You gotta lay down fire!
We've identified the position of another escape pod. escape pod.
Scanners are picking up the location of another pod.
Yeah! Don't forget who claimed it, guys. Aha! Gotcha! I gotcha, motherfuckers! No, he used a sniper. Cycler rifle? Is that a good one? Bye-bye, guys. See ya. I'm getting there, I'm on my way, guys.
The escape pod will soon be under rebel control.
Damn! Everybody runs away! Come on, guys! Fuck! Now, don't forget you claimed it. Right, I can't see really. Damn! So hard, of course! So hard to see him, he's so far away. Well, you're over there, that's good. Damn, it's a little lag there. Woo! Yeah! I got 4 kills! TV's all around. La 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 la. All around. Rank 3, guys. Hell yeah, 2 credits. There, maybe? Damn! Bullen! Fun name. Okay. Are you ready, guys? Here we go. Give me room, I have a sniper, give me room. Damn it, I missed! Damn it! It's gonna die in a second.
We have lost that pod to the rebel forces.
Our tracking beacon has revealed the location of another escape pod.
Well, it's not a game I will play a lot if it wasn't because of the survival mode. But it's very hard gameplay, it's not easy game. You die often in the most games, places I want to play, like I love multiplayer. It's kind of, I can't just play without multiplayer. That's how it is. But I want to help them kill IS, Islamist Gestad, and I really want to. Oh my god.
Rebel forces have control of the area around the escape pod. Our tracking beacon has revealed the location of another escape pod. Capture it.
Cover me, guys. I'm taking them.
We're capturing the escape pod.
I said cover me, you fucking newbies. Come on! And you can't even take fucking cover. Jävla bulle. Ät upp dig själv. What's the joke? I'm a sniper from above, just give me a good spot. Climbing over the mountain. Defend it, defend it, defend it, defend it, defend it! I worry if you gotta get the normal, like, you know, the normal way, normal jobs, normal missions, like you do a skirmish your own game, like in the second one, Star Wars Battlefront 2. I mean, create your own matches and play how you want. Yeah, but that was it. It's only 7:30. It's not much, but I gotta go now, and I gotta upload this video. If you like this video, please come. And by the way, I gotta see if I forgot something. So what can we more test? Except this, there must be something I can test. There's a loads of stuff I can test, but it will be that I can test. I don't know. It's feeling. But I won't do this, like, training, battles, fight against a friend on the air, or the owl. Training, introducing the core mechanics, single, cooperative action. Let's try cooperative this time. And you have to create the party to be able. What if you don't have any friends? Like me. Credit's not available in beta, but if something is wrong, you need to, you know, contact. By the way, thanks a lot for watching this video, and of course, I maybe will buy this at the first release, and that will play the things you cannot play now. So thanks a lot for watching this video. Please comment and subscribe, and of course, stay awesome.